Assalamu alaikum everyone. I hope that you would be fine. Today I'm gonna share something useful with you, and it's about the role of a teacher in transforming the life of a student. So it says that a good teacher can transform the life of a timid and diffident student. I'm gonna try this sentence in Chinese. So let's have a look. 一个好老师。 改变 胆小 胆小而缺乏 缺乏自信的血型 学生的生活 So this is all for today. I hope that you would have learned a good thing from it. Don't forget to give us your feedback.